Sir Neith, now represented in America by Lang and Associates. In today's New York Morning Post,